So today, my cousins and I are going to Paramount Studios, and I'm excited to go. This is actually one of my dreams to be able to go to a film studio and be able to tour around. Bye. This is what I'm.
Not my portable charger, but
No, the cord.
yeah.
Say hi. Hello.
Oh, there's a person. Oh, who's that?
They call it production park. Another reason is because back in the day, this used to be called dressing room because the actors, this was a dressing room for the actors. And that was the writers. So the writers used to be in that building, and then the producers and the directors used to be in that building right there. So that's what they wanted to call it.
Having more than one camera, so he decided to just like,
well, you guys were never one by then.
she had her landscaper come in and landscape this whole area here like her house was.
Wow.
So that when she brought her kids here, they, whether or she wasn't putting the film together. Also, I don't know if you've ever seen Big Time Rush. It was a young kids
TV
show, Nickelodeon show, right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Remember the swimming pool?
Yeah.
Oh, was it in here?
Right in here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, right in here. The hotel or whatever it was, the Palms West or West Palms or whatever it was right in here as well.
In
28? Yeah,
in this
one in 29. The thing you gotta remember when they say they filmed it here, it's only the parts.
Yeah.
You know, you take a film apart and then you, I always see a black car. All an apple box is just a box that we have there, or a half apple, one or the other. Other subway that you have here as well, that we can take it all apart and put it inside and then get some.
Oh, we're going that way.
Glee was one of their big people here, as you can tell. We were here's the Mona Lisa. This is the kind of brickwork that she had. Yeah. good right here. Huh? YouTuber.
That's their menu.
It's okay. Can't even get it this far anyway.
On the count of three, we're gonna do a buffa style. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Meatballs, pasta, made it fresh for you. Roman marinara, lots of garlic too. It's your day of buffa, so we're gonna say, hey, I'm happy birthday to Buka Rappa. Hey!
Yay!
Hey.
Thank you.
Don't blow your candle.
Oh, it comes louder.
Laura's like, no.
Yay! Happy birthday!
Oh.